if I can repair the other axe with these ones. Yes, I can. Need to go and leave that in the main base. Right, let's get out of here. Let's fast travel to the main base. Why not?
Online once again! Tremble, world, before my electric heating coil of doom!
Okay. Tremble, you're a toaster. How fearsome can you be?
A toaster is just a death ray with a smaller power supply. As soon as I figure out how to tap into the main reactors, I will burn the world!
Okay. Well, for one, I'm quaking on my boots.
Buddy, if my heating element were just a little bigger, you'd be on fire right now! On fire!
Why on the ridge?
Have you ever tried to indulge in all-consuming urge to kill when you don't have opposable thumbs? Or hands? Or anything other than a bread slot? You'd have a lot of pent-up anger, too.
I would agree.
Well, since I can't kill you, I guess I have to listen to your inane questions.
What is your function?
You should be afraid! I am the scourge of all small appliances, and the boogeyman that keeps lesser toasters awake at night!
So you murder toasters?
Not just murder! I tear them apart and render them down to their base components! Once their guts are spilled, you can do with them what you like!
What else do you do?
You want some weapon schematics? I can show you some fucking weapon schematics! You want a superheated Saturnite power fist? I can hook that shit up!
You mean like this one?
Oh, baby. That is a thing of fucking beauty. Give it here. I'll soup it up for you. There you go. Have fun with that. Burn the fucking world for me!
Okay. Oh, that superheated Saturnite power fist.
Like I said, bring me a Saturnite power fist and I'll hook that shit up for you!
Okay. I've got toasters for you, apparently.
Well, well. What have we got here? Another innocent little toaster. Come here. I won't hurt you. Ha! Gotcha! Oh yes, the sweet smell of spilled electric guts. The sparking diodes. I fucking live for this!
Ha ha ha! process toasters and appliances. Why not? What happened? What did that do?
Yes! Yes! Soon my work will be complete! Soon the world will burn in nuclear fire!
You do know the world has already been burned in nuclear fire, right?
Soon I will! What? It did?
No, I'm just kidding. I'm living the dream.
Thank God. For a second there, I was afraid my whole purpose in life was obsolete, and I was as redundant and useless as Muggy. Where was I? Oh, right. Soon the world will burn in nuclear fire!
Gotta go.
Yes! Flee before my terrible power!
Let's see what that thing does. '88, '82. Critical hit damage. I don't know if it's better than pushy. That critical hit damage may prove useful. Let's try it for a while. So this is better than Imperzolax, it's better.
Heating element with your name on it!
Okay. So where do I go now? Let me see. Ah yeah, I was on the cuckoo's nest trying to get north. When I realized it was a fucking cave.
Good boys and girls take their medics.
She
ready? Steady. Fighty.
I don't understand. Is she giving me morphine? Giving me my own fucking morphine? Am I addicted to morphine? No idea what's going on. That piece of garbage apparently keeps me all drugged up. Fuck!
Does that feel better? This will keep you on your feet. This will keep you on your feet. Does that feel better? Please take this. I don't want you to die. This will keep you on your feet. This will keep you on your feet. Cessation of hostilities complete.
Not those fucking assholes, holy fuck. If it's not one thing, it's the other, huh? Those are even worse. They move, are they patrolling? What are they doing?
This one looks pretty tough. toughest impact. Take this. I don't want you to die. It will help.
Online. The suit I have on.
dealt with.
Crap. Hello, EMP. What, eating corpses? It's evil. I would say it's necessary. Necessary. Okay. I will understand torturing kids, but little bugs, why? The heavy incinerator, nice. Exactly what I needed. My position on bullying is that it is a fact of life.
Are you out there, my little teddy bear in the bottom life? Darkness is you, the pitter-patter of your penis feet so much.
And since it's not outlawed when you are an adult, you shouldn't shield children from that.
Bad guys dealt with.
Was that some asshole? Some asshole when they are adults is going to teach them a lesson. That they should have learned when they were younger. What do I do now? I need like 10 inventory spaces. Or not, let's take it. That's where I'm going. That's not far away now that these assholes are out of the way. Yeah, I, for example, got bullied when I was younger, and I don't mind it now. Of course, when you're young and you cry, well, not really cry, but you get very angry. But it is a lesson that needs to be learned. What do you mean, EMP? Boring, what sense? Yes, I've been struggling with the cops. I have spent them on modifications, on what else? Implants, on repairs. More or less, all my money has gone into those things. So I have more money back in the wasteland. But yeah, this place I'm pretty much broke. Holy shit. Advisor that told me to spend everything I had.
Rant, rant, rant. See how I abstract my rage, think tank?